Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write. We're the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reading. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour puss is not. It's a cinch, it can practically write itself. And let's pray it does, cause I may have mentioned I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? That's a girl? How the hell? Is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. You like life's little by something. And when it dries, just watch what happens. These kids will live and breathe right on the pain. And once their center stage, you watch what happens. And who's that with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain talking, know nothing, skirt chasing, cocky little slow. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a part, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strength. What a face, face the fact, that's a face that can save us all from sinking.